That's right, a real live-action ARK movie is awaiting us in the coming years, being teased at by Wildcard's CEO in recent news. And with that, it begs the question, who on earth is going to direct it? You're right, kids, it's Raasclark, and welcome to part 1 of a top 10, voted by you as to who should be ARK's movie director, retold in the form of parody trailers. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share around, and let's get into it.
We're on a road trip through Europe. Can you call the emergency car service for us?
Still plans in it.
Hurry up! I'm still here!
What are you doing to us?
you will give the people an ideal to strive towards. They will race behind you. They will stumble. They will fall. But in time, they will join you in the sun. In time, you will help them accomplish wonders.
Now pressurized. 35 seconds and counting. We are still go. 30 seconds and counting. Astronauts report it feels good. T-minus 25 seconds. 20 seconds and counting. T-minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9. Ignition sequence start. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
I'm coming back.
And there we go, some brilliance and one questionable choice as to who will bring ARK to life in the near future. And who knows, this could just have influenced a decision in the future. I hope you enjoyed this, and if you did, comment below and please let me know. Due to the time it takes to make these, I wanted to offer this first part, but certainly want to hear what your thoughts are and if it's worth continuing this. My name's Raasclark, don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and as always, peace out.